kind of work on it yourself. But if you want to use the thesis generator to kind of refresh your memory on what you're doing and getting some practice in it that way, you can do that. And then the last box, give me a rough draft of your thesis. I want to see where you are. I want to be able to like check in with you guys over the next couple weeks to see how your paper's going. So go ahead and start on that. I'm going to set a timer so that we don't lose track of time because you guys are going to get to converse about your ideas, okay? So go ahead and get started on that. When you write your paper, you're going to have your stance, you're going to have your opinion about how Bradbury's novel fits into today's society or doesn't fit in today's society, but then you're going to use Bradbury's novel as support for your argument, okay? So he is kind of like your starting point, and you'll have more research to support that, but together those are going to support your argument. Does that make sense?
Some So what's your topic of your paper?
If you guys are having issues trying to form your topic some, you can look stuff up. You can go ahead and start the research side of your paper so that you get a better idea of what to look for and what to form your ideas around, okay? And we're going to talk more about the research stuff on Wednesday, because we're going to talk about reading, quoting, and summarizing. After looking at your guys' pretests, that's one thing that I think would be important for us to talk about. So we're going to do some stuff. I have a couple activities that we're going to do. But I believe you have, you guys have a reading checkpoint, a mini quiz tomorrow, so don't forget that. Over 18 to 47. Okay, that's all I have.
That gum is doing something.
Big red on his cheek.
cinnamon?
It's my favorite.
In Numb Society.
This thesis outline is actually due on Trilogy on Wednesday. You need at least complete that first part, and then the last question, where what your rough draft of is, just to give me a checkpoint and kind of see how you're doing. That way, if it's kind of a little off, we can talk about it. If it's right on point, then you can do it. Yes. Don't forget your guys' fake news analysis from Thursday is due today. The fake news analysis that we did last week, where we analyzed a website to see if it was reliable or not. If you're done with your outline on the Google Docs, yeah, that's what it's called. Turn to your neighbor and kind of brainstorm with them. I want to see you guys talking with each other and working with each other. Tell them your idea. Maybe show them your thesis statement and see if they have any input, and vice versa. Give your partners some input, okay? So just find a friend close by, whether it's the person behind you or next to you, and kind of talk to them about your thesis statement, okay?
There's like three different puzzles. Can't say the word. Three different things. Okay, well, it just took away my whole thing.
It was crazy. Yeah, that's what we talked about. It was like,